What's good, y'all? It's your boy Money Mook. We live in Cheese State Studios. If you got my album, Diamond Count One, it's a song on there. It's a bonus track. It's called Facebook Lover. I wrote that song for T-Pain. I submitted it to him to see what he had to say about it. You know, y'all know I've been ghostwriting for a long time. Well, a lot of people don't know that. But I wrote my album. I started off writing in the music during writing for my sister Shaquita. She had a song that was self-titled called Shaquita, an album called, that was self-titled called Shaquita. And I wrote like 90% of that album, and basically that's what I enjoy doing. So like I said, a lot of cats in my, especially in my area, Racine and Wisconsin as a whole, it seemed like the doors is closed for us in the music industry, and a lot of cats give up on their dreams. You know, like I said, I got a lot of money invested in this and a lot of time, and it's very hard for me to give up. So I'm still doing it, and like I said, a couple doors starting to open, and I'm willing to help anybody else that's hungry open up these doors. All you gotta do is just get at me. So I done talked to y'all to death, but let's get to it. Here go T-Pain and his live feedback about my song Facebook Lover. Check it out.
What the deal is, man? It's your boy T-Pain. Mike Lee right here. Good song, man. You know what I'm saying? Just, I got two things. I mean, the track, the drums on the track sound a little weak to me. I feel like they could have been pumping more. You know, you always want to A and B, you know what I'm saying? Listen to your song and then listen to a song that's already out and make sure that they, you know, the quality of it is good. And, you know, just overall, chest pounding drums, good sounds, good sense and stuff like that. The song is good. I already have a default picture, so you know, I already got my social media song. But thanks for writing the song for me, you know, precisely for me, you know. And I say run with it, homie. You know what I'm saying? Do it, you know, put it out, man, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Just get it in. I have no problem with that. And that's, you know, I would dial back on the auto-tune a little bit. The background's maybe a little loud for me. Don't even sound like you need auto-tune. I feel like this is, it's a good song, man. So I feel like you need to do something with it.
Yeah. Like Bane said, man, definitely just be careful of the social references because there's a ton of new apps coming out every day as far as social media goes. So you don't want to get lost in that whole mix. But yeah, definitely just work on finding the Money Mook sound. It's going to be a lot of trial and error, and it might take you a while, but just keep at it, and it'll definitely happen.
Definitely on the way, though. You're on the right path.
There you go.
So that is. Thanks for submitting. Peace.
There you go, T-Pain with his feedback. As you can hear, he said they like the song. They want to fuck with it. They fucking with me. And like I said, anybody out here that's hungry, get at me. You know what I'm saying? You can hit me up on Twitter, MoneyMook1 on Twitter. Email me, MoneyMook2011@gmail.com, or just hit me up on Facebook. And like I said, let's start making shit happen. You know, I'm hungry, and then I ain't fucking with you if you ain't hungry. So get at me if you really want to do this. You know it costs money and shit. You ready to eat shit? You gotta spend money to make money. And like I said, if you're hungry, look, let's get it. Let's network. Let's do whatever it takes, man. Because shit, all I gotta say is shit. I'm hungry. Let's get at it. Let's get at this money. Holla back.